Welcome to Bayitzahav Ministries, family, friends and associate. I'm your host today, Brother Eli, broadcasting live from the United Kingdom. We know the virus can restrict our movements. We know the virus can put us in lockdown. But the virus can't stop the word of the living God being preached. So we are happy that you could join us. We are glad that you can fellowship with us. As today, the order of things, we're going to come before the Lord in prayer. We're going to come before the Lord in worship. And we have our very own worship team today, which is Sister Mariage and Sister Seraphate, which is going to uplift our spirits. We're going to get the elders and the angels in heaven to join with us as we come before the Lord in some good worship songs today. And after this, we're going to have a sermon by our very own pastor, man of Issachar. And the sermon is entitled today, Don't Change God's Decision Because of Your Emotion. I'm looking forward to this sermon, certainly. Welcome as we come before the Lord in prayer. O righteous God of Abraham, Isaac and Jacob, we thank you for today. We thank you for having the opportunity to use the technology where in this day, where no one can seem to join together in a place of worship, Heavenly Father, but we are glorify your name that we can use this technology where we can come together in our comforts, our own home, to come before your presence. And we're going to come in this order, Heavenly Father, in the order of Matthew 18:18, where it says, where two or three are gathered, there is Yeshua in our presence. So we welcome our Lord and Savior into our presence today. We ask him that he sanctify our presence. He asks that he cleanse us of all of our unrighteous deeds. Oh, and we ask that he clothe us with a garment of righteousness and help us to walk in righteousness and holiness before our Father and his Father. We ask and we pray that the nations can turn to our God in one accord. We pray for them to call on him in mercy that he may heal the land. For the Lord said, if my people shall humble themselves and turn away and call on me and worship me, I will cure their problems and heal the land. So, Father, we pray for those who are going through perilous times and those who are losing loved ones. We pray that they have God in them. We pray that they're calling on your name, Father, that they can be saved. And it is the day of the Lord. We call for people of the world that is the time is at hand. The kingdom of the living God is at hand and is Christ. And they shall reign forever and ever in this world. So we pray for families and friends. And we pray that more people can join us and more people can turn away from sin and walk in righteousness and holiness. But Heavenly Father, also, we're grateful and we're thankful ourselves that we are not troubled by the pestilence. We ask that you have protected us and we're thanking you in advance and we're praying that you may protect each and every one under the sound of my voice in the mighty name of Yeshua Mashiach, Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen, amen, amen. So now we're going to go to our worship team. And we have some wonderful songs at hand today. And we have the very first song by our very own Sister Mariage. The song is entitled, He Will Carry You. Oh, the Lord can carry you. No matter what the trouble that you are facing, the Lord can deliver you from it. Over you to Sister Mariage.
Thank you very much, Brother Eli. Our next song will be, He Will Carry You.
There is no problem to be, God cannot solve it. There is no mountain too tall, He cannot move it. There is no storm too dark, God cannot calm it.
The best ever. Hallelujah. Thank you very much, Sister Marriage. Now we are going to be singing our first praise, is Falling in Love with Jesus. Oh, I absolutely love this song, and sing to him with your whole heart. Praise God.
Falling in love with Jesus.
yes, falling in love with you, Yeshua, was the best thing that I ever done. Praise God. Hallelujah. And falling in love with God, hallelujah, Yahweh, was the best thing I ever done. A strong tower, blessed be the name of the Lord, is going to be our second praise song. Praise God. My lips to you and all of those offering up to you as well. What a blessing. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. You are holy, holy, holy. Amen. Praise God. Back over to you now, Brother Eli.
Oh, what an uplifting spirit in worship. Great and wonderful songs from Sister Mariage and Sister Seraphim. I see the energy there. I know the angels in heaven and the 24 elders before his throne is giving God glory and welcoming these worship songs. We thank you. If you have joined together with them, to taking part in these worship songs. Come on, uplift your voice, uplift your spirit unto God, for He alone that can deliver us from this pestilence that we are going through and all the pestilence that's still to come. Now we're going to move on to our main part of the service today. We're going to have a sermon by our pastor, our very own pastor, man of Issachar, a man that understand the times, a man that was called on by the Lord Himself to tell us that we are in the day of the Lord. And the sermon is entitled today, "Don't change God's decision because of your emotion." Do not change God's decision because of your emotion. Over unto you, Pastor Man of Issachar.
Thank you, Brother Eli. Welcome once again. We give God to glory and thanks that He has kept you here for another week and you have come to join us as in fellowship and worship. We thank Sarah Faith and Marriott. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. We bless God who blessed them. We bless God who blessed them and bless all of you who are here today. We give God glory for all that He is doing in our life. I just like to go into a little short prayer before we go forward into this sermon. The sermon is titled, "Don't change God's choice because of your emotion." Whatever God has directed you to do, do it, and don't change it because of your emotion. Heavenly Father, we thank you for Eli, and we thank you for Marriott, and we thank you for Sister Sarah Faith, and all the people at Bayitzahav Ministries, and all the friends and associates at Bayitzahav Ministries that you have stretched forth your hands to bless, even in this great day of the Lord. We thank you, righteous God, that you are covering us under the shadow of your wing as we walk in righteousness and holiness, as we seek with our heart to do that which is pleasing in your heart. For we know and understand that without holiness, no man will see you. Therefore, our heart is set on this one thing, to go for gold. For we are the home of gold. We are going for gold, the gold standard in God's kingdom. We are going for the gold standard. Your word says when the children of Israel kept your ways, they were like gold. And Job said, though we are tried, you know that in the end, we'll come forth as pure gold. So as we step up on the ladder to join the race, this race that's set before us, oh God, give us the strength to overcome and be victorious, and that you may be proud of your sons and daughters, and that we bring no shame to your name. We ask you, righteous Father, to blot out our sins that
seated on the throne, the one that is, the one that was, and the one that is to come, the Almighty God. We give him glory and praise, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Welcome and thank you. Thank you for joining us today. Until next time, I'm your host, Brother Eli. Amen.